An estate employee who helped a sexual predator escape Larned State Hospital is going to prison. Liliana Hauser pleaded guilty to 3 felonies. Prosecutors say the former KDAD's worker knew about John Colt's plans to escape but did not tell anyone. She asked the judge for probation because she says Colt manipulated her. The judge instead sentenced her to 16 months in prison. She must also register as a sex offender for 25 years.